Let us give thought and understanding to those who learn to read the lips of life. May our ears listen not only to what we want to hear, but become more perceptive to the voice of those who cry for help.